Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're actually, as you can see, we're actually in Fortnite right now. Just want to do a quick little video here of something different that I haven't done in a while. Like I said, I haven't done the Fortnite or any of the other games that I have in a while. So I figured I'd jump into something different. This time, I'm gonna turn around. I don't know what it is. I like jumping to this other little island here. But yeah, I haven't been in Fortnite in a while. And, the map has changed a lot. Like, I've seen a lot of, it's changed a lot since the last time I played it. My nephew, he came over the other day. He was like, "Hey, Uncle Jim, hey, have you seen that they got rid of, Tilted Towers? They got rid of Tilted Towers." He was all excited about this, and I didn't know they got rid of it. But, well, apparently something like a volcano or something or other, I think, that he was mentioning. But I like going over to this little island here, because I don't think not many people go over here. And I like using the white to kind of blend in with the snow. So I'll go ahead and drop down, and it looks like there's a couple chests here, so we might be able to get something good here. So the chest here. Here for some wood, because we gotta build back to the mainland here, so. And I also wonder, like, what this little bunker is for, too. Like, I don't know what it's for. I can't really see anything down there. So, I'm not sure what that is. Maybe once Season 10 comes out, maybe they'll... Let's build back to the mainland here. Looks like there's a ski lift up here, so let's see what's up here. Somebody might have already been here. Ooh, what do we got? We'll swap out one of those for a minigun. Thank you. vehicle, so we're good here. We'll go over to this little house here. Place, not bad, I was just trying to play around a little bit, but thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to stay tuned for more videos. Keep in mind, we will try to have more videos out here soon, but thank you all for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and have a great week.